Hi. I have a whole bunch of errands to run, and so I thought I'd just bring you with me. We are going to go to all sorts of places. I broke my camera. Well, the lens cap thing, it broke. It's one of those automatic ones. When you turn the camera on, it just like opens itself up. And then when you turn the camera off, it closes itself. Well, when I was on the trip in New England with my husband, a deer ran out in front of us, and I had things out of my bag, and my camera was sitting on my lap, and he slammed on the brakes, and everything went flying, and my entire bag dumped out, you know. So that happened, and the lens cap won't quite open all the way, and you can see a little blurry thing in the corner of the videos. So that's just, you know, no bueno. And do I have my sunglasses? I don't. Oh my gosh, I can't know if I can live like this. I don't have my sunglasses with me. Where did I put them? That is so weird. Okay, I don't know if I can function without sunglasses. So anyway, I only have like 15 pairs of sunglasses and none of them with me. So I have to go to the mall area where they have one of those stores that fixes anything, you know? I love the name of it. It's called You Break, I Fix. It sounds so meh. You Break, I Fix. So I can't function without sunglasses. It's gonna be rough. That is so stupid. Where did I put them? I know they were in my bag originally. I must have taken them out. Okay, I don't know. So yeah, right now I am filming with my iPhone. Wow, words aren't coming to me. Right now I'm filming with my iPhone. It's mounted on the dashboard. I don't have to hold it. No one has to worry about me. It's the same as talking to someone in the car next to me and looking at them occasionally, which everyone does, while drinking coffee and eating a sandwich and putting on lipstick. So I'm fine. Thank you so much for worrying about me, though. So we're trying this. I have to go to Loft. I have things to return at Loft. I find it so much easier to purchase things from Loft online. And then try them at home with other things and then return what I don't like or don't want to the store so I don't have to pay to ship it back and all that stuff. So, yeah, that's usually what I do. So the You Break, I Fix people could not fix my camera. They said that the digital cameras have too many small parts and there's no way they'd get it back together again properly. So yeah, that's not going to be fixed anytime soon unless I send it to Canon, and then I'm not sure how much that'll cost. I don't even know if that's worth it. So I got a lot of thinking to do. In the meantime, I have some returns at Loft. So let's go there. So I went to Loft and returned a few things, and I found one. It's just a white button down top. I figured I could use that with a whole lot of things, so I got that. And now, I also ran to Soma to return an item there. Now I'm running into Home Goods and DSW, which are right next to each other, and I just realized I wore the completely wrong kind of shoes for DSW. When you go there, you want to be able to slip your shoes off and on easily, and I have ones that go around the ankle and buckle. But we'll see. I'm looking for loafers for the most part. Something, you know, loafery. I can't find one that I really like, so let's go in there. Didn't find anything at DSW, which is amazing because I absolutely adore that place and I usually find way more than I'm even looking for. So now we're going to Home Goods. Thank you. Fresh Market haul. I got 4 jars of this. It's the organic marinara sauce from Fresh Market. Really good stuff, and it was on sale, 2 for $7. 4 cups of shredded mozzarella, also a Fresh Market brand. They're super good. I'm using those croutons in the salad. I'll break them up. Garlic onions on French rounds. I got 2 packages of Kerrygold butter, 1 giant Haas avocado, some ricotta cheese. I got 2 of these, 1 whole milk, 1 part skim, so that I can mix those together. 3 heads of garlic, some goat cheese, some eggs, caramelized pecans for the salad. I just really like these to munch on occasionally. It's dried banana, mozzarella, cream cheese, some baby yellow potatoes, some beer cheese to go with these, you know, to like spread or dip with the pretzel ball things. It's pretzel bread. So anyway, that's gonna go with that for an appetizer. I have spring mix and baby spinach, some cranberries, dried cranberries. This I will have out in a bowl for anyone to munch on, along with these honey roasted cashews. Here's the dressing I will use for the salad, the Gerard champagne, and 2 packages of these shells. Yeah, that's what I got. Just put everything away, and yeah. Now it is just about time for me to start figuring out what's for dinner, figuring out who's gonna be here. I gotta figure that out first. But yeah, I think I have maybe 25 minutes that I don't have to be doing anything until I need to start something. So I am going to be sitting down in the living room and reading my book. That's my plan. So I'm gonna do that for the next 25 minutes and then make dinner, and the evening just keeps going on and on from there. So I will see you guys real soon. Thanks for coming with me. I always appreciate it. Bye.